Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we will be talking about collaborating in Taskade while highlighting the main differences between a project, a subspace and a workspace. Let's get right into it. Let's start at the lowest level, project and how you can collaborate in it. Now, this is the easiest way to collaborate in Taskade. You can simply create a new project and share it with a team member instantly. To do this, click on the plus icon at the top of your project to invite people to your project. Once you do that, you'll either have the option to copy a link, invite via username or copy code to embed your project onto a blog. Super simple. You can also go ahead and select roles for the person being invited. You can select either editor or viewer. Now you can share this link with whoever you want and guests can join instantly and collaborate with you on the same page. After projects, stepping it up a notch, we have subspaces. Now, subspaces in Taskade are like workspaces in the sense that they are autonomous and have their own separate independent teams as well as permissions. The only way they are different from a workspace is that whenever you upgrade a project in Taskade, subspaces are built under the main workspace. Otherwise, they are independent and work like workspaces in itself. You can create a subspace, add your team, create projects and invite them to get work done instantly. Subspaces are mainly used for categorizing specific work under a wider overall workspace and are used to divide work in a cleaner way across teams. Last but not the least, we have workspaces. You can think of workspaces like a collection of projects and notes. Workspaces can be used for different clients or other groups of people, and once you invite someone to your workspace, they have access to all the projects within that workspace. You can invite people in workspaces by clicking on the invite icon on the top right and then following the steps on the screen. You can also modify their roles by navigating to the workspace and changing them from the owner to admin to editor, checker and viewer. All of them have different abilities and restrictions that can be chosen by you, the creator. Now, that's how easy it is to collaborate in Taskade at all three levels: project, subspaces and workspaces. We really hope you enjoyed this video and will now use Taskade to boost your productivity. Well, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade from the link in the description below and we will be back with a new video soon. Be sure to drop a like and subscribe to our channel for more handy tips on using Taskade, and be sure to drop your feedback in the comments below because we'd love to hear what you have to say. Thank you for watching.